Hey guys, welcome to the channel, and today we are going to discuss studying for the certificate. Okay, so if you go to school or you go to college, at the end of the college or the semester, you'll be given a certificate that you have passed a certain examination. And wherever you are in the world, it doesn't matter, there are some kind of certificate which has more importance than others. For example, there was a period in India where MBA certificates were of highly importance. So if you have done MBA, you're bound to get a good paying job. So this happened that many people started chasing MBA certificate, but it was difficult to get it. So they started looking for alternatives, different colleges where the MBA certificate would be given. And it turned out many schools and colleges which were not giving MBA certificates started giving MBA certificates, and with relatively easy examination. When the MBA certificate was of high importance, the examination was tough, the entry was tough, and all the thing. And now you can get an MBA degree within 2 years, the same period, but relatively easy examination. And as a result, that certificate has very low value right now. So keep this in mind. If for any examination, if you're studying for the certificate also, if you get the certificate very easily, then the certificate would not hold a very good value in the job prospect or anything. Okay, if you get it easily, there's a high chance it will be of less value. Okay, and the second thing I want to address is, don't study for the certificate. If your mere intention of studying is to get a certificate that you have passed certain examination, it will do very little good to you. When you go to a job, okay, your ideas, your open-mindedness, and the ability to learn is what matters the most of the times in most of the occupations. So you need to understand that and open up your personal skills and study because you want to study. Okay, take the subject and go deep down into it. It's okay if you pass with 50 marks out of 100, but if you have chased one topic in that subject to the core, that is enough. That is called real education. You should not chase any certificate. Okay, you should chase the learning process and the ability to do something. If you go through a course and if you get a certificate that you have passed, but you're not able to do anything practically, then basically you did nothing. On the other hand, if you learn something from the internet and you're able to do something practically, it is way more valuable than a mere certificate. So be open to online learning, be open to learning from persons, and be open to learning in general in life. So if you want to grow up the ladder, instead of chasing for certification courses, yes, I will have the certification, I can go and jump over this job. Instead of that mindset, think about it, that what skill should I develop for the growth, and join a course or learn online or anything, do anything, but level up your skill. At the end of the learning process, you should have that skill which you desire for. Okay, and that's it guys. Till next video guys, take care, bye.